This is God influencing somebody on the inside, those inner impressions.